Jesse, have you ever heard of Bitcoin? Well, I started mining it in 2010 with a couple of friends of mine. Actually, I was the one who suggested mining it. Back then, it was just small time. We used CPUs, no high-end ASICs. But of course, we all knew the potential. Bitcoin's going to take the world by storm. And then, well, I got really high one night and I wanted to get some pizzas, but I had no fiat to pay the delivery guy with. So for two pizzas, I paid with my share of the bitcoins we mined. 10,000 bitcoins. Now at the time, that was a lot of bitcoin for me. Care to guess how much those bitcoins are worth now? I don't know, a lot? Millions, with an S. 85.12 million, as of yesterday. I look it up every day. And I sold my share, my potential, for two Hawaiian pizzas. I sold my moon Lambo for two lousy pizzas.
I hate Hawaiian.
Jesse, you asked me if I was in it for the gains or just to tell everyone I know that I own some Bitcoin. Neither. I'm in it for the technology.